from Ruby Artist Studio. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to draw an eggplant, and for this purpose I start with purple color and I will put it all over the eggplant where I have seen some shades of purple. It is always a little bit tricky to use a very dominant and a very strong color for the first layer, because having the smoothness is easier with brighter shades, but sometimes it's needed to do that, like in the case of eggplant, like in the case of tomato, that the reference pictures have already the dominant color from the beginning. It just requires a little bit of more patience to put the layers more softly and then to move forward. Thank you. repeating the same story all over again. So putting the brightest color in the bottom and then having the darker shades coming around and trying to make it look realistic while following the reference photo and putting the same colors. If you have enjoyed today's video, please don't hesitate to share your comments and suggestions with me. I will be very happy to see your drawings, so please show them to me, and I see you in the next week video.